man. I thought I was gonna be stuck to that bike.